Toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Taken down right around the 38-yard line.
Good solid running right there. Getting past a defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
From their own 38-yard line. First down. And down he goes around the 40-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Quick strike to the receiver. And they make the stop around the 48-yard line. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Push him out around the 39-yard line.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
They'll run it. Runs outside for a nice game. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's tackled at the 30.
Gain of 2 on the play. That'll make it 31.
He's taken down at the 22-yard line. So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
That brings him second and 5.
And this is the 9th play of the current drive. Tackled after a decent pickup. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. He gets out to about the 9-yard line. Here's the 11th play of the drive. And he's got the touchdown.
Outstanding run and great execution by the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
And he hits the PAT. So an 11-play, 76-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
So the score now, 7-0. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. Kirk, one of the top backs in the country we get a chance to see today. Irons his big play ability, makes him a threat to score really anytime he touches.
I love this guy. Let's not forget about his big offensive line. This is a group that really prides themselves in opening up some huge holes for him. It's also going to be difficult to stop him and keep him out of the end zone because, if you think about it, he's known for his big plays, the home run ability. So if you can limit those big plays, you got a shot at least at slowing him down.
And he gets the ball 25, 30 times a game, and he'll probably get that again today. From their own 16-yard line, second down. Gains his way to the 30-yard line.
Gain of 14 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Completes it across the middle. Tackle around the 45-yard line.
Right now, this quarterback, when he's calling play action, is doing a good job of selling the run fake. He's not tipping his hand at all that it's a play action pass. He's doing a good job of selling the run fake, which is getting the defense out of position and making it much easier to throw the football.
From the 45-yard line, it's first down. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down around the 41-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
Give to the running back, and he's going to lose yardage. Down, and they need to get it down to the 35. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. There's a very impressive open field tackle. The screen pass goes nowhere.
Well, you got to take your hat off to the defense. All week, they preached over and over again how they were not going to let this kid use his speed in the open field, and they really shut him down that time.
They'll make the sack. Great stand by the defense, and they get it back for their offense. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
He makes his way to about the 45. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Nice gain as he works to the right side. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. Setting up play action. And he's got all the time in the world. Fires out to his wideout. They'll bring him down at the 14-yard line. From the 14-yard line, first down.
Second and four.
They'll drop him for a loss. We've got third and eight. Ball on the 12. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. Change of quarterback, Kirby. You got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy. And he converts the extra point. So a six-play, 57-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So our score, 14-0. They line up to kick this one away. Maddox takes it at the 16. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. Think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Really nice play by the defensive lineman. I like this guy's size and instincts.
It's second and 11. Ball on the 30-yard line. Complete. He's hit right away.
Everything about that play was crisp. The route, the throw, the catch. That's fun to see. That'll bring up third and four.
Offense lines up in a five wide set, and a defense anticipating pass here. Oh, and he had some steam on that throw. Tackle made at the 48-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 48. That's a great tackle at the 44-yard line. Around the 47-yard line.
That makes it third and 11.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Wants to throw outside. Knocked down. Incomplete. A man down, and he's in some pain right now. Lowry awaits the snap. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. The Falcons had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Hits him hard at the 23.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Second and seven. Ball on the 23-yard line. He's tackled right around the 34. Offense calls a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Over the middle, got his tight end. And he's taken down at the 41-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
down he goes
at the 32. And they make the stop at the 25-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. Flips it middle to the running back. And he is drilled at the 18-yard line. They get a good 7 yards on that one.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
A 2-yard run by the halfback. Receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Number 35 was the intended receiver on the play.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. He gets out to about the 15-yard line.
I'm not going to fault that decision. It was definitely a first down that they could have picked up. You want to be aggressive early on, even if it doesn't always work out.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. He scrambled. Tries to get around the corner. Slides down. Dorsey picks up about 4 yards after pulling the ball down and scrambling there. Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 19-yard line. There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start offense.
Just a minute lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still second down.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 14-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down. We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. 14-0.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Ball security was a major theme coming into this game, and both offensive coordinators have to be thrilled with the fact that their offenses, first and foremost, did a good job of taking care of the ball.
And you don't see it every game, that's for sure, that both teams don't have a turnover at the half, and you usually see those critical mistakes that set up a short field for you to take advantage of, and it's definitely nice. It's nice to be able to put in a plan all throughout the week and to be able to execute it and not to be able to make those big mistakes. Because coaches will tell you, it's those big mistakes that kill you. It's okay to be rushed in the pocket as a quarterback and then throw it to your mom in the third row. Don't throw it in harm's way. Both quarterbacks done a good job, and as a result, both teams with zero turnovers in the first half.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good... like a game score.
We're locked and loaded. You got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. You're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Is stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set for the second half. Maddox takes it at the 16, gets to about the 27-yard line. A
I tell you what, you got to give these guys credit. They put up a great defensive effort in the first half. They carry it over in the second half. Doesn't look like they're going to give in.
Yeah, and this game isn't over yet. I think it's going to require them to continue to play with this kind of edge and attitude to be able to give themselves a chance to win the game, because we still have a ball game in our hands and still a whole quarter to go.
Now he tries to buy some time. Slides down to the ground. Second down and seven. Ball on their own 29. He's taken down around the 27-yard line.
He wasn't decisive at all on that option. Once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Slings it. And he's tackled at the 40-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 13 yards.
From their own 40-yard line. First down. Nice run there. Irons. Gains about 5 yards on the run.
That brings him second and five.
Here's a run. He gains a couple yards on the carry. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. He's scrambling. Tackle at the 43-yard line.
Called a gain of 10 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Third down. Scrambling around. Brought down at the 31. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Catches it, and that's all. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. They'll keep it on the ground again. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
There's the junior cornerback making a very solid stop. Anytime your corners can contribute like that against the run, it gives your defense another advantage.
10th play of the drive. Big opening. Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
Call it a gain of 6 yards.
From the 18-yard line, it's first down. He's on the run. They'll bring him down at the 15-yard line. Here's the 12th play of the drive. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. First and goal.
That's a gain of 9 on the play.
First and goal, and they need a touchdown here to get back in this game. The Falcons saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action. A yard, if that, on the quarterback keeper.
That brings him second and goal.
And this is the 14th play of the drive. Nice run up the middle. A 4-yard gain by the halfback on the option.
defense backed up into their own end zone. It's third and goal from the one. Quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Lowry looks ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They're set to go for another round. And he throws it away. It's second and 10. Ball on the 25. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Tackle made at the 32-yard line. Makes it to the 35-yard line. From their own 35-yard line. First down. He's at midfield. Knocked out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 14-7. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. The D lineman wasn't letting anyone by him that time.
Hey, the big fella did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
Second and 14. Ball on the 49. Safety scoops it out, and he's level at the 33.
A lot of guys in the defensive backfield are ball hawks, and the safety showed it there by pouncing on the football.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Fakes it, and the quarterback scrambles. Decides to slide. A 5-yard quarterback scramble.
That brings him second and 5.
From their own 38-yard line. Second down. They keep it on the ground with the tailback. That's a great tackle at the 36.
We'll give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
Watch number two, knocked away.
That hurts because they really need to get something going, and soon.
Fourth down. Lowry to punt. And this one is a beauty. He fields the punt at the 20. And he's taken down at the 35-yard line. He showed a good burst there. Here comes the offense, hoping to erase the memory of the fumble on their last drive.
The defense, I'm sure, will be aggressive again. They love going for the strip and attacking the football.
Here's the run right. He's got nowhere to go.
That is a loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on their own 34. He's tackled at the 37.
Number 32 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up third and 8.
All there.
Boy, the defense did what they had to do to get three and out and now get the offense back on the field.
That makes it fourth and eight.
Just under three to go in regulation. He really got a hold of that one. Tackle made at the 27-yard line. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. And he's taken down at the 30. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. He's scrambling. He's to the 40. And they make the stop at the 45.
That's a gain of 15 on the play. First down.
From their own 45-yard line. First down. Fires out to his receiver, and he hits him hard at the 40.
Gain of 15 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Throws it out, and it falls incomplete.
There was just no way anybody could catch up with that pass.
From the 40-yard line, second down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Couldn't hang on here in the fourth quarter. Just under two to go in the game. And he tackles him hard at the 39. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. So a big, big stop on fourth down here late in the fourth quarter. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame.
And down he goes at the 48.
A 2-yard run by the halfback.
That was a great hit by the defender. He just drove the ball carrier right to the ground.
From their own 48-yard line, it's second down. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. The Falcons call a timeout. That's their second of the half.
Two times. Go down. 86 to man. 86 to man.
He's at the 40. He's at the 30. To the 20. To the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. Could have been it right there. That score might be the deciding factor of this football game. He makes the PAT with a three-play, 55-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. So the score now, 21-7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. A little over a minute in the game. Once and all, going deep. The defender had it and then dropped it.
The defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment and in a position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Quick strike to the receiver. And he's tackled right around the 34. Complete, but out of bounds. Going to lose some ground.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll make it 3-2.
So they're going to go for it here. Caught with room to work. He's taken down at the 38-yard line.
First down.
He fires. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
Yeah, the quarterback's breathing a huge sigh of relief because he got away with throwing what should have been an interception.
From their own 38-yard line, second down. First down grab. And he's got him again. Brought down at the 50-yard line. Here's a quick throw. He almost had it, but it's incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line. Here's a run. Complete.
That pass didn't look exactly right when it left his hand. Sometimes you don't get a great grip on the ball and it comes out a little wobbly.
The offense is going to stay on the field and try to convert another fourth down. He sails it long. Wow, what a battle and what a stop right there. Congratulations to that defense. That's going to be the ball game. And the ball game's over, and our final score of this one, the Hawks 21, the Falcons 7. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.